Cloud Duplicate Finder is an online cloud service to delete OneDrive duplicate files, photos, songs, and documents synced to your PC, macOS, tablets, and smartphones. It applies 256-bit encryption, uses official APIs, and never stores your files as passwords. Here's how it works. Register on CloudDuplicateFinder.com. Move to the OneDrive tab and click on Add New Drive. Now integrate your OneDrive account with the Cloud Duplicate Finder. Microsoft will prompt you to confirm access permissions to Cloud Duplicate Finder. Go ahead and click Yes. You'll now see the list of all OneDrive folders in the left panel of your screen. Use the custom files to be specific of what you want to find. For example, documents, archives, music, videos, and images. Click Scan and get a cup of coffee. You'll want to wait some time until the scan finishes. Do not close or refresh the browser window. Take action on duplicates. You're almost there. The scan result is on your screen. Click OK to view a detailed analysis. Click Select Duplicates and choose whether you want to keep the newest or oldest versions of the files. Accordingly, click Select Action and choose Move to Recycle Bin if you wish to move dupes to the trash.